OnSong is designed to be fast and easy to use. In some cases, this ease of use comes with limitations. For the longest time, OnSong has allowed you to use color for highlighting chords, differentiating sticky notes, or setting backgrounds for lyrics. But these options were limited to a handful of preset colors. Until now. OnSong 1.998 brings a brand new color picker that gives you an infinite possibility of colors with an easy-to-use and familiar interface. To take a look, let's open the Style Preferences menu. Here we have the Chord Highlight and Text Color Pickers. You may not even notice the difference since it's a subtle change. Just like before, you select a color by tapping on a swatch. In the older versions, unselected swatches were semi-transparent to indicate they were not selected. The trouble is that this concealed the true color until it was selected. Now the color selection is surrounded by a teal border, leaving the colors as an accurate representation. In previous versions of OnSong, chord highlights would be applied at about 50% opacity in the song viewer, but appear 100% opaque in the color picker. Semi-transparent colors can now be displayed with a checkerboard background to see how they appear once applied. Screen real estate on a mobile device is always at a premium. This means that color pickers were traditionally limited to a handful of colors. The new color picker takes the same approach, but lets you swipe to scroll through even more colors in your palette. Here we swipe to the right to reveal an add button. What does this do? That's right, you can now create your own colors. Just tap on this plus button to open a full color builder to create a new color. In fact, you can also double tap on an existing color in your palette to modify it. You can even drag and drop colors to rearrange them or remove them completely from the palette. And each palette is specific for its own use, so you can have your favorite colors for chord highlighting separated from your colors for lyrics projection backgrounds, text colors, etc. So let's jump in and see how this works. Normally, to highlight a chord with yellow, we just tap on the yellow color in the picker. That's exactly how you still do it. We can switch between all these colors by just tapping. But let's say we want to add another color. Swipe towards the right and tap on the plus button. Now we see the color builder. We can pick the hue of the color down here in the hue picker, and then adjust the saturation and brightness above in this two-dimensional picker. Lastly, we can adjust the opacity of the color over here in the opacity picker. When we're all done, we tap on the Done button to add it to our palette and then pick it by tapping on the swatch. Now that we have our favorite color, we may want to place it closer to the front of the line so it's easier to pick. To do that, tap and hold on the color swatch for about a second and then drag it to the place you want and then release. You can use this method to completely rearrange your palette to fit your needs. Let's say that color isn't quite right. To edit a color in the list, double tap on it. This will open the color builder again with that color loaded. Let's make a change to the hue and the opacity and then tap Done. We can see that the color is updated in the picker and in our song. You know what? I'm not really happy with this color. Let's remove it from the palette. To do that, tap and hold on the swatch as if we were going to move it and then just pull it up and out of the list. Just be careful since you can't undo this action. But don't worry, you can always create a new color very quickly. Changing the color picker gives you endless possibilities for color throughout OnSong. For instance, in the Style Preferences menu, you can create your own chord highlight colors with different opacity or make custom text colors. In the External Video menu, you can use custom colors in conjunction with overlays for great composite backgrounds without resorting to custom images or motion backgrounds. You can even use this to create a green screen for adding lyrics to video. In Messages, you can choose custom colors when sending messages to your team wirelessly. Let's take a look at what we can do in Sticky Notes. Here we can change the color of the sticky note paper or even make it completely transparent. Or when we make a drawing, we can create custom highlight and pen colors. We think you'll like this upgrade. And as always, if you have any questions, please contact us at support@onsongapp.com. Thanks for watching.